Let's take a look at the atomic structure for fluorine, that's F on the periodic table. And we'll use this Bohr model here, this Bohr diagram, to help us visualize the structure for the fluorine atom. Fluorine, first off, atomic number 9. The atomic number, that's equal to the number of protons. So we have atomic number of 9 for fluorine, we have 9 protons. And the number of protons, that's equal to the number of electrons for a neutral element. And fluorine is neutral. All the elements on the periodic table here listed, they're listed as neutral. So we know that we have 9 electrons. We have 9 protons in the nucleus, and then the 9 electrons in the energy levels around the fluorine atom. Let's use the periodic table to figure out how these electrons are placed in these energy levels around the nucleus of the fluorine atom. So we have a total of 9 protons, and because this is neutral, we have 9 electrons. So on the periodic table, period one going across, that's the first energy level. It can hold 1, 2 electrons. And here they are right now. Now the first energy level is full. So we need to go to the second energy level. That's right here. It's period two. It can hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 electrons. Remember, we only have a total of 9 electrons and we just used 2. So we have 7 more electrons to put in the second energy level. And here they are, 2, 4, 6, and 7. And these electrons here are called valence electrons. They're the electrons in the outer shell, the highest energy level. And these are the ones that are involved in chemical reactions, which is kind of important in chemistry. If you need help figuring out how to write the electron configuration for fluorine here, or if you need to figure out the number of neutrons, there's a link at the end of this video giving you some help there. This is Dr. B with the atomic structure for fluorine. We used a Bohr diagram to visualize the atomic structure. Thanks for watching.